Subscribe to Bootstrap Station if you haven't, and today we are going to get the size of all folders and files inside Google Drive or shared drives. Okay, so first of all you have to go to this link in your favorite browser and make sure you download the notebook from the description and just follow me. This is the notebook, you have to download it. All right, now you will get this thing here. So you have to go to the files from here. All right, now it says you have to sign in from here, so just sign in your Google account. Now you have successfully logged in. Now go to this files here, it's connecting to the runtime, just wait for a minute. And here we have this shows sample data, so your drive will be mounted here. All right, for whatever reason if you click on this up here, now you see these things. Now you don't know where to go from here. So to get the same window which we got before, you have to just click on content. Okay, and inside the content you have this sample data. All right, and inside the content your Google Drive will be mounted. So let's upload the notebook here, upload notebook, and you have to choose a file, drag and drop works, so just drop it here or just choose the file. Now it's uploading. It says success. Now it's relaunching it, refreshing. Go to the files again here, and hey, it shows sample data. Okay, so we are just going to mount the drive here. Let me go to the full screen now. Now you're gonna just hide this code here when we are going to just work on this GUI here. So click on these three dots, click on form, and click on hide code. Okay. Now first of all, subscribe to Bootstrap Station and run this cell to mount the drive. Okay, so run it. Now it is running. It's saying the authorization code, you have to enter it here. So for that, just right click on this link and open it in a new tab. Now it's saying sign into the accounts, you have already logged in, so you have to just give the permissions. Select your account from here and click on allow to give it all the permissions. And here you will get the authorization code. Okay, so you have to just copy it. Here's a sign of copy, and you have to paste the authorization code right here under this authorization code, paste it and press enter. Now here you see that a new folder is created with the name of drive, and inside the drive you can see my drive. So if you have some shared drives, those will also be mounted inside this drive folder. Okay, right below this my drive folder. Okay, so you can get the size of those folders also inside them. And after running this, you have to run this cell to get the size of individual and all the folders inside the location you are putting it here. Okay, so in the script itself I have put this location where your my drive is to get the size of all the folders inside your Google Drive. You can also put the location of any other folders in the drive itself. So just browse it, and like you want to get to this folder sizes inside it, if we have any folders, right click on it and click on copy path, and you can paste the path right here. Okay, click on paste. So let me first show you by getting the size of all the folders and files inside your Google Drive. So we are just going to run this cell. Okay, so here are the outputs of our command. After less than 1 minute, we have these outputs here. So you can get the size of your folder like this one, Android Kotlin development, it is 4.7 GB. Okay, and the next is 15 KB, that is collab notebooks. This one, second folder. The third is complete J study material, it is 248 gigabytes. Okay. And after that, the next is 13 MB, the COM, where is it? This one, COM Popular 30 app, right here, okay? And after that, you can see all the sizes of these files and folders after the execution of this command. And at the last, you can see that the total size is 288 gigabytes. So all the folders and file size inside your Google Drive is 288 gigabytes. All right. So you got individual as well as the total size. And now we want to unmount this drive so that we can get secure and we can mount other drives also to look at the sizes. Alright, so just execute this last cell here and it will unmount this drive from here. You can see it is not there when you click on the arrow and it's unmounted. So if you want to mount the drive again, you have to start from the first cell, this one, use this, and then this. And in the future, you have to just click on file and click on open notebook. And you can see this notebook we have just uploaded in the start. Just click on it and it will be running right here. Okay, and you have to just follow the video from the starting. It's easy. Run this, put the location, run this, get the sizes, unmount it by running this location. Okay. Now to include more features to this script, comment below and I will update the script. Alright. Please subscribe to Bootstrap Station and that's it for now.
Thank you for watching. Now it's time to discover more. Simply click on the screen to subscribe to our channel and watch another video to discover more.